Well, thank you very much for joining us today, Rebecca.
It's a pleasure to be here.
So you are a student over at Embry-Riddle and are involved in an exciting new program that you guys are offering. Tell us a little bit about what that program is and your involvement with it.
Well, currently we're developing a new program in commercial space operations. It will be an undergraduate program that we're expected to help to start in the fall of 2013. So it's coming up real quickly. But we want to create this program to help support the commercial space industries that are working on all these different projects that we've been hearing about with SpaceX and Orbital Sciences and just all the companies.
What sort of programs or classes would be involved with this undergraduate program that is different from what Embry-Riddle already offers?
Well, right now, Embry-Riddle offers a lot of engineering. It's number one in aerospace engineering. And there's also programs that support the airline industries, but there aren't any programs that specifically support the commercial space industry. And we want to be able to provide that to the students and also to the industry for when they're looking for new people to come into their companies.
How is it going to be able to fit into the company and be able to get, you know, your students jobs with these companies?
Well, we want to be able to provide them with the knowledge and background of the commercial space industry right from the get-go, right from the start of the program, so they don't have to worry about that learning period after they graduate if they're coming from aerospace engineering or human factors. We want to be able to encompass all of that together in the entire program.
Now, what is your involvement with the program?
I am a student at Embry-Riddle, but I am the head project specialist on the program. So I've been working with the companies, calling the companies, trying to get as much information as possible from them about what they would like the actual degree program to be made up of. So I've been working on all the details of the program.
What sort of things like will the program be teaching? Like, is it all going to be focusing on like the engineering side or public relations? Like, what specifically will students be able to learn through this program?
We're looking to break the program. We originally were going to just have one major focus for the program, but we're finding that we'll get more interest from the students and from the companies. We break the program into a more technical side and then a non-technical side for those that are not as comfortable with the science and the physics and the calculus and all of that that encompasses engineering. So there will be a more like engineering-based technical side to the program, but then also another side to the program that's going to be more human factors, safety, space policy and law aspects to the program as well. And the more technical side will also get these classes too. It's just going to junior year, they'll break off into more specifics of what they actually want to do within the commercial space field.
So what sort of steps need to be taken before the program can start?
Well, we have to actually work on developing the curriculum, decide what classes would best fit, whether or not we're going to get it accredited. And we are. Embry-Riddle is a fully accredited university, so bringing another major into it, we need to make sure we can get it accredited. It goes through review boards from the level of the different colleges at the university all the way up to the Board of Trustees. So in the spring, if it passes through all the smaller reviews, we'll be doing two presentations toward the Board of Trustees. And then from there, it hopefully should be approved sometime in March.
Now, I also understand that you guys are kind of opened it up and are looking for feedback and suggestions and criticism and anything like that. How can people be able to take part in that?
Well, we have a survey online through SurveyMonkey, and I'd be willing to give you my contact information. We have two different surveys, a survey for students to see if there's actually a student interest and a student need for a major like this, but also a survey for companies in the industry to kind of give us an idea of what they actually want to see in the degree program itself. Well, Embry-Riddle is, of course, I'm not sure everyone knows this, but it's number one in aerospace engineering and also in aviation, and we want to be number one in commercial space and in providing the students that experience and to get excited about everything that the industry is doing right now. I'm very excited to be here at the conference, but the university is just so excited from all the different levels of the university. They're so excited about what the commercial space industry itself is doing, and we just really want to be a part of that and have our students be a part of that as well.
Thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you very much as well.